Welcome to the Discover English Future Studies Fair. Today we have representatives from our Pathway partners here to tell Discover students about their future study options.
Hello, good afternoon. I'm Sabrina Goria, Marketing Manager of Pauli. We are located in the city in 628 Berg Street. We are offering all vocational and higher education courses.
So, welcome to ICON. My name is Alberto and I'm the International Recruitment Manager. We work with creative therapies, counseling, psychotherapy, youth work, youth justice.
Hi, my name is Gita. I work at Academia International in Melbourne, Longsdale Street. We offer hospitality, accounting, business, MSc, UT, and English courses.
Hi everybody, I'm Fabrizio, I'm the Operations Manager at the Regional Campus. We're a brand new college specialized in entrepreneurship and leadership.
Hi, this is Tushita from New Horizon, and we are offering three courses for foreign students. That's Diploma of Information Technology, Advanced Diploma of Information Technology, and Diploma of Project Management.
Hi, I'm Lyndon from Torrens University. We have courses in business, design, health, hospitality, education, English.
Hi, come and study at HomeSplan. We are a large accredited government provider that offers over 80 programs to international students.
Hi, I'm Leanne from CPU University. We offer over 100 degrees that are available to you.
Hello, I'm Rory from Inside Academy. What we focus on is forging entrepreneurs and what's called intrapreneurs, so people who create change in the world.
Hi, I'm Max from Botsil. I'm here with Discover English, helping students choose courses at our school.
Hello everyone, my name is Bruce from Swinburne University. We're offering a range of different majors in different areas.
Hi, I'm Candy.
Hi, I'm Len.
And we're from Melbourne Polytechnic. We have lots of vocational courses, higher education courses, and a lot of pathway options.
That was the Discover English Pathway Day. Thanks to all our pathway partners for coming, and we'll see you at the next one.